Hey guys, welcome back to the National Prep Racing Association YouTube channel. In this video, we got Kai Kelley with the Shocker Camaro. At this point, we have Nola coming in strong to the points lead in race number 8 out of 9. He's headed towards the finale with a really, really good lead on his second place. The only lone 405 in the first place would be Ryan Martin with the Fireball Camaro. The race is looking really tight in the points lead, so Kai Kelley really had to step up his game on this particular race to be able to take down the points championship. So check out the video, see how he did. Like always, he had Lizzie Musi at his side and Pat Musi on the property, which meant only trouble for the competition, because when those three are together along with his regular crew and Lizzie Musi's crew, this team is looking really unstoppable. So check out the video and see how good Kai Kelley did in this particular race at Palm Beach International Raceway.